we take care of our patients as if they were our own family.
I really feel obligated to make a difference, and I really feel I do get to make a difference.
I can be a resource to people.
I've met so many people in my career that are doing this because they care. We need to talk about those moments of kindness and love.